gentlemen, let's start our agenda by saying basmalah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Congratulations to all K2 students that will continue with primary level.
Thank you for your dedication to our students and their families. Thank you for your thoughtful planning and time invested in the life of each and every one of these children.
Dari tim kami, untuk anak-anak K2 yang sudah lulus dan akan melanjutkan ke primary, congratulations ya. Selamat menempuh jenjang pendidikan yang baru. Semoga kalian menjadi anak-anak yang soleh dan soleha, serta menjadi kebanggaan keluarga dan agama.
Kami mengucapkan selamat kepada seluruh murid K2 yang telah lulus dan menuju jenjang selanjutnya. Happy graduation!
Thank you to principal. Thank you to all member of PTA. Thank you to all member of CB. And of course, thanks to all parents who have support of all PTA activities.
Saya ucapkan selamat buat anak-anakku sekalian, siswa-siswi kindergarten, Gading, Graha, dan Icon yang hari ini melaksanakan graduation dilakukan secara bersama-sama. Yakinlah, apa yang teman-teman lakukan, Ustadz dan Saidah, ini adalah tanggung jawab kita sebagai seorang Muslim buat bangsa ini. Terima kasih, selamat atas diwisudanya anak-anakku sekalian. Walaupun virtual, saya yakin mereka sangat antusias. Moga-moga ini terus dijaga, kemudian kita semua diterhindar dari pandemi ini.
All Saida and Ustaz always there to help my child become the best they can. As we all know, the idea of preschool is to keep children socialized, learn skills, and have fun at the same time.
We salute all of Shafana, Saida, and Ustad for giving their best effort, and also to all of us, the parents, because we all know this is not an easy journey for everyone, especially our children, for being away from school, their teachers, and their friends for so long. But alhamdulillah, we made it.
I'm proud to say, for the most part, alhamdulillah, Shafana had met our hopes and expectations. My heartfelt gratitude, especially to all Saida and Ustadz.